dropping by. If you liked it, please hit that like button.
And hey everyone, surrealcanine here. We are completely out of sync with each other, but that is a-okay. I'm Diva. I'm also surrealcanine, and we are doing a thing at Hanamura.
Yes. Hey, well, we're out of time. Well, I'm out of time. Hey everybody, thanks for watching. We're running out of because things are going on and we couldn't.
No defense here.
I will pick you up in the next episode. Thanks for watching, people. Bye bye.
Alright. Are we doing a thing?
What's going on, guys? It's Ark here, and welcome back to another episode of Overwatch. These are probably just gonna go up in between my other videos just because it's not really a series I'm doing, so yeah, I'm gonna play Genji. Because Genji's is a boss ass bitch.
Oh really?
Hello everybody, we're on Hanamura. Not X.
Pew 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 pew.
And I'm playing the Angry Dwarf. See? Angry Dwarf.
Angry Dwarf.
I need an emote for him. But I'm playing Torbjorn.
A steady blade. I do not know like any of these maps yet.
Aardvark pays off.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Alright, I'm gonna station myself like in the middle of here.
The guy who sits there like an idiot, taking all the boards for him.
Hey there, Prism Wind.
I'm putting my turret where they have to, in order to shoot it, they have to get this line of fire. Then I'm gonna Angry Dwarf shotgun everybody.
One. Attackers incoming. Defend
for the last time. For the last time, I'm speeded. No, actually, this is fine here. Oh shit. They're trying to keep me out from behind the Rhine barrier.
Uh oh, we got May again. Ooh! KO'd!
I'm back in the game!
Oh yeah, I should have used the booster or something. I don't even know. I just point and shoot. That's all I could do. That's all I know how to do.
That's why I hate maps where there's freaking obstacles like the trucks and shit. Makes it impossible to maneuver for me.
I killed somebody.
Is there even a healer out here?
I don't think so. We've got Anna, but I don't know what she's doing because she's sure not
I died. May got me again. What is it with always May? It's always May. It is always May.
I got May.
Uh-oh, I'm low on health.
Those hot frogs.
Yeah, you're gonna attack my turret? Die. Bye, Arlie, bye, bye.
I am getting bombed. Uh-oh. Got her, I think. Thanks for the armor. Okay.
Yes, ever good head for me.
Alright, so if you get an ult as suitless D.Va and then get into your suit, can you still use both of your ults another time? Oh, there you are. I guess not. I am so dead.
Darn it, why is May always after me? You racist! What problems do you have with dwarves? Seriously. Look here, without dwarves, you wouldn't get your really wanted chocolate.
Okay, the answer is yes.
Yes, that is true. I mean, without the warning, you wouldn't be able to jump it.
Oh, you thought you were getting health back. Nope.
Let's get started.
Boosters engaged. I'm gonna shut you down.
Oh, damn.
There's a far. There's much out there. There's a far over there. He's after me, specifically. Behind you. Now she's not here.
Damn it!
They're taking the objective!
Knock him back!
I don't think it's high noon, dude.
Nope.
I think it's, angry... I think it's half past six.
It's angry.
Well, it's noon somewhere.
It's noon. It's noon in an angry dwarf land. That's it. Oh, they're trying to sneak in from the side.
Uh-oh. Ooh. I got boom. Oh! First KO! I think. Actually, no. I got KO'd before.
I got the supersonic achievement. Blocking all that damage got me the supersonic achievement. Hey, Lynn.
No, May is here.
On my way. Eventually.
I can't, but I will be in time.
They're taking the objective. Let's knock them back.
No, they finally killed me. Don't let him take the point. Don't let him do it.
We did it! Achievement unlocked! Lockdown!
Great, perfect. Achievement. Who gets to play the game? Woohoo!
You!
Angry Dwarf time!
Angry Dwarf time!
Oh, this wasn't even my turn time!
Awesome.
It's
oh, that's high, for three.
Yeah, it's high. It's high.
It's high.
It's high dwarf time.
It's high Torbjorn time.
16
it's
kills.
Noon, yes, it's
four objective kills.
It's high noon in Sweden. Oh. It was high noon in Sweden. Angry dwarf.
I didn't even notice we didn't have a freaking healer because I thought that Anna would do something, but Anna was just again being a spike.
We still won. We still won. We're on attack in Hanamura.
No, I'm not going to.
You know what? I'm tired of May. It's time to go. Cute Chinese girl. I would date May.
I'm going to be.
She's a cute.
I guess I'll be 76.
Hey, May is a cute, like really smart scientist girl.
Yeah,
she looks like a librarian. Like, I would totally date her.
Me too.
And it's the only time you can go out on a date and play the song, "You're as cold as ice." Oh, that's right. I have her spray for her. I have is the Dalek pooping. I'll put it on the door. Look at the Dalek pooping. See? Our peeing. Our pooping.
He's making ice cream.
Or goo.
For a man of your years,
it looks like a Dalek pooping.
Well, all that stuff they pumped in.
Let's see,
something.
That's actually a pretty small range.
For what?
For the biotic field.
Yes. That's mostly to heal yourself.
Yeah, okay.
Only in things like
did I just shove you up through the floor? Speaking of Dalek, there was a robotic voice.
Because I'm lagging out for some reason. Why am I not lagging?
Oh, dang it. What?
I put that wall up to try to stop them from bombing us, throwing them off.
Mission ain't over yet.
I lost connection to the game. Really?
What? Oh, dang it.
You lost connection to the game server. That's weird.
Yep.
We're in the same place. How did you lose it but not me?
No idea. Now I have to exit Overwatch and go back to Overwatch. Sorry for the delay, guys. I might not even get to record Overwatch anymore because this is just not... This is not working out whatsoever.
Achievement unlocked. What did I get? Ice block. Really? How did I get that? I would block ultimates with it and it didn't do anything. Whoa, they got a bastard one.
Heal up here.
Thanks.
I've got you in my sights.
Piece of shit.
Oh, there's a turret on the roof.
Mission ain't over yet.
Yeah, there's a turret on the roof, and I'm in their point.
Oh man.
Fire in the hole!
The Chinese are invading. Watch out!
Come join me.
Donald Trump will be there.
Enemy's turret.
Oh, I got turreted again.
Thank you guys so much for stopping by, and if you liked it, please be sure to hit that like button.
Alright, I know where to shoot now, I guess.
Mission ain't over yet.
Just remember, you don't lose, you learn. Gamers, game on.
I don't know why you went in world, you were disconnecting. Right. Hey, I go for objective time, that's about it.
Fuck it, I'm not even gonna record this on, but I can't record it.
Well, I got Torbjorn's turret, and Torbjorn got me.
Oh, you got the turret already?
It's weird, it says, Prism is a kind of off on Discord right now.
This was since I haven't what?
It says you're not in Discord, it says you're not on Overwatch in Discord.
That's strange, considering I'm playing with you all right now.
You're not playing with me because freaking game server pictures are coming down there. So now, I'm just gonna exit the game and edit my videos while you guys play. I wish this had a thing like how PS4 has it, where you can actually watch someone else's game. Hey, I have no idea.
Turn a victory! I don't know why you disconnected, because we're in the same house.
I know! You're not getting robotic at all in any of this, but... I mean, you're only getting us being robotic, we're not getting you being robotic.
I've got you in my sights.
Unless it's on our... unless it's on my own. Enemy turret.
Oh, trust me.
Oh, come on!
And there's another robotic force, not just
even
Overwatch.
Even from my screen, he shot me through the door post. Like, I saw those clock shots fly through the post of that door.
For some reason, I just had three spikes in my ethernet.
You wanna do a virus scan?
Holy crap! There's such a big spike in it. Oh my god. That was nearly a megabyte in fucking...
Hey, there we go. We got it.
Spike.
That's strange.
Yeah, I'm doing a virus. I'm doing a virus. That was a megabyte per second. For like
hold on.
People,
come this way.
Oh! Thought I could get away from it.
Oh, never mind. you can come this way right now.
Not dead yet.
Alright, on my way.
Oh,
well,
no.
Why am I out of helix rockets?
Not one of them.
I stuck in behind and froze Bastion. The Torb's turrets there. I'm just playing May for the hell of it. Wow, my stats are sucking right now. But May is there to troll.
Get over here and heal up.
Is it MP4V2 Muxer, right, for the output format?
Yep. Okay. This is getting bad here. I can't even walk into the room without them plowing me down.
That's because you're being annoying. You're doing your job.
Right. No, I guess the rifle can't hit that far away.
It's not because I'm being annoying. It's just because they have a. Excuse me, cat. Get off my keyboard. Lucky.
Now hold on.
Way to go. Thank you, cat. You activated my ult. For no good reason.
Heal up here.
How the heck did you
literally ult just to kill me?
Well, two of them are dead. We can press him now because I blocked their Bastion. Well, I did. And now I'm stuck.
I can do this.
Trying to shoot the turret and I couldn't get to it. Well, I was hitting it, but I guess it just didn't do anything.
Knock me down.
They're beating our asses in right now. Wait, do we not have a tank? Seriously?
I claim the objective.
We have no tank. You know what? That's it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
I'm not switching.
Oh, I just got wrecked.
Group up, people. Group up. Come on, just do it. Everybody group up. Don't run in there. No mercy.
Yet.
No, don't. Mercy.
Don't rush in. Be together.
Whoa. Echo, echo, echo. Exactly. See? Hold on. Come up here. Go up top.
Oh, I got killed again.
There's a
turret.
Yeah, there's a McCree up top, and I can't do much about it.
It's not McCree that's killing me, it's the turret.
Yeah, there's a McCree and the turret, that's what I mean. I can't do anything alone. Nobody's grouping up.
Okay, where
so
are you?
With us. We have three of us. We're going up top.
How do you get up top?
Hold on, just come over by me.
I have no idea where you are. I do not know this map. I literally can't go anywhere based on you just telling me to go somewhere. Because I have no idea where anything is.
Yeah, we can't do anything. We're getting our butts absolutely kicked here. I had no idea we didn't have a tank for that long. That was kind of my fault part checking. Wow, I'm doing terribly in this map. That's what I get for trying to play Mei. Even though I did sneaky Mei. Hold on. There, you're standing there. You see, to the right of you, there's stairs. You can go up those stairs.
Okay.
Over here.
And always try to stand behind the shield.
Yeah.
Don't tolerate defeat.
We don't have much time. I can't get my ult off right now.
Stand over here.
Enemy turret
Nope. And then only Mercy came with me, so I died. No, you went to the left. You had to keep going on top. Because we're trying to avoid the turrets, that's why I said go up to the right. That's fine. You're just learning.
I was just following the time of the game.
No, I went up. Yeah, I went up top with and Mercy follow me, but everyone else was. From what I saw on my screen. And then don't go to the left because those turrets were blocking the door. Because we could come around to the right side of where they were stuck up at. Wow, I actually got on there for freezing. I'm gonna give it to the healer because the healer was pretty good. I'm guessing Auric is no longer joining us, but hey.
Yes.
Hey, well, we can still record ourselves here. Consecutive match.
Ooh.
Well, it's up to 20 minutes again. So.
Level 14.
Alrighty. Well, hey everybody. Thanks for watching. I know we're not we're not experts. We lose. A bunch of people are still learning.
Traveling.
So I'm gonna stop because we're entering Hanamura, and you're gonna watch me in the next episode go through Hanamura and defend it,
select
successfully or not. So thanks for
Let's
watching, people.
Let's see. Who do I want to be? Tanks.
Hello, everybody. I'm back. Right away. I'm in Hanamura.
We're in Numbani.
Watch my last episode. Or Numbani. Whatever. We're in a place defending. Few defense heroes. Fine.
Junkrat. Oh, man.
Junkenstein. Rickenstein. We're going.
I am playing Zarya for no particular reason.
Hey, it's a good chance to learn things.
Yeah.
And I'm Lucio again. My kind of city. Everyone because who doesn't like shields? And running faster.
If you're undead in Final Fantasy, you don't like either.
What are we waiting for?
But you really like the Doom spell, then.
Muffin, shush. Muff, hush. Oh yeah, Prism, Muffin.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Alright, who should I bubble?
She is 20 years old, so if you hear my kitty in the background, that's a 20-year-old kitty almost. She wants my attention, even though I'm playing Muff. I got her when I was 14, so yeah, I feel old. I feel old. I'm proud. I would. No parking. No parking. You know what? You want to think about that?
Attackers incoming.
They have a jump right too. Oh, they're coming around this way, are they?
Oh, what? Where did you come from?
Another shot.
Thank you.
Oh no.
You have my thanks.
No, I died.
My turret.
That was a lucky shot.
So McCree kills both Mercy and Lucio at the same time.
If a McCree is really good at aiming, that's gonna happen. Like two headshots will take out most people. I know it's the first day of season 2-3, but it's still kind of ridiculous that it gets butt kick. From what I understand, it's because the MMRs were all out for quick play, so we're playing with some, we could be playing with really skilled people and probably shouldn't be.
Ready for battle. Don't go back. Never.
Okay. I don't know how you killed me, but I'm out again.
Ooh!
Darn it! Oh, he got lucky. Some sort of crap in this.
This fight we're not doing not poorly, over. But we're not doing great either. We can do it though.
I've got you in
They're
my
sights. They're taking the point. Time to get them killed.
Push them, bitch.
Really? On my screen.
Nope, I think we lost the objective.
We didn't. What the heck? The dragon was in the base? That's not normal. The dragon should not be in the base. From what I noticed after the recent patch in Season 3 started, the game is kind of glitchy as heck, so... Remember, let's just try to play to have fun. If we can. I know things are going badly, but...
Come get your armor!
Ladies and gentlemen, my light
armor up!
Bye! There are two of them. I would have rather more than two, but... Oh, it's that same dude! That guy who's on Junkrat is actually pretty good right now. Zarya is kind of hard to learn because you always want to shield people who are being attacked.
Oh dang it, I hit the wrong button and wasted my ult. He's trying to shield Reaper.
Oh, you use your ult instead of your shield. It happens.
Oh, what?! That shield does not last anywhere near as long as it should.
That's because it's not necessarily for tanking long periods of time. It charges your gun. And we have a McCree behind us.
McCree behind us, I knew, but we had no idea where he was coming from.
Again, it happens. Don't worry about it. But, I'm tired of this. What does I like Junkrat?
I've got you in my sights.
I'm tired of farting around.
Pass into the iris.
I'll come around from behind, watch out.
Oh, I'm dead.
So is her tank. So is her heals, and so am I. But I took out a bunch of them. We can still hold it.
Achievement get. Can't touch this.
Can't touch this? What is that?
I don't know.
Who are you playing as?
Zarya.
Wow, you actually managed to get one of the harder achievements.
Okay, I don't know how.
I need healing. I don't know if anybody... Oh, no, we got healing going on.
What?! I was bubbled! How did I die?
His melee attacks go through your bubble.
My will is unbroken.
Yeah, Mr. Heavy Armor's melee attacks will go through bubbles. Yeah.
Wow, you got one of the harder ones, so that's good. I killed a bunch of people, so there's that. I don't have the highest, kills, but I've been playing as Junkrat this most of the time. But again, I'm tired of farting around. Don't follow them, stay back. stay back and direct us. Go.
Stay back, keep the payload moving backwards.
Oh, let's break it. I don't know how I died because you had a wall, so I'm guessing it was late to be there. Yep. I'm really good. I've learned to not necessarily get angry about those deaths because I know that the, wow, I don't even have any medals for sure, so, he's here somewhere, or he was, dashing at him. Hammer dead.
Ooh.
Into the iris.
Don't shoot into his attack while the thing's going on. It'll just charge them.
Alright, on my way back.
Soldier is trying to sneak around. Boop, boop, boopy doop. Soldier is sneaking around, so careful.
Okay.
Barrier's on you. Go!
Somebody broke you.
What? Oh, junk rat. Oh, soldier.
I didn't even hear his ult go off.
My ult went off, and then I just got absolutely destroyed in one shot. That was pure luck. All of them were focusing me at the same time. That was pure, complete luck on their part. We can still win. Just keep pressing it. Wow, my medals suck right now. That's what I get for playing Junkrat.
I could switch if you want.
No, no.
And Lucio too.
Enemy contact.
Yeah,
I don't like playing support. I'm just saying, Junkrat usually will get damage medals, but against higher ranked people, but he's not gonna get a bunch of kill medals. They're trying to drag us out, watch out. So is Soldier. Got him.
Hey!
Going done. See? When I'm tired of dealing with stuff, I switch to either Soldier or Reinhardt. Because those are my best.
Play of the game.
Play of the game. Bastion. Who? Oh, is that our Bastion? Yes, it is. Oh, awesome. He's behind him. Perfect.
Well, yeah, surprise. You're playing in there.
Surprise robot. Yay! I'm giving it to Bastion for now.
Gold for objective kills. And objective time. Okay, next game. I have no idea what my recording time is, but I don't care.
I got silver objective time.
Reinstancing.
I have a furry kitty rubbing on my mic.
Yeah.
But...
Genji? Sure.
I don't know if you can hear purrs. Oh, you're gonna go Genji?
I guess Genji's... Actually, no, I'm gonna go Pharah. I haven't played as her yet.
Yeah, Genji is super hard to play. Let's see, we're on attack.
Well, I guess I have played as her, but not a quick play.
I'm not doing this to be the only healer, so hopefully I will not be the only healer, because I cannot solo heal like this. Zenyatta is not a solo healer.
I can go Lucio again, I guess.
Oh, nope. We got a Lucio. Do whatever you want. Go okay. Ryan if you want to. Ryan is especially good with Zenyatta. Just if you see the little mark above somebody's head that I threw, focus them down, because they will take a lot more damage and will win.
Oh, trust me, I know how that mechanic works. It's been done to me enough.
Oh, did you see the watch?
Do you have to hold space to wall ride? Yeah, you do. You have to hold space to wall ride as Lucio.
Watch the Miata's hello. Peace be upon you. You see it? It's Big Heroes.
Nice.
Big Hero 6 is thing. Oh, of course I have this too.
Hey, salute you.
Too many messages. I didn't send any messages. Well, whatever.
Check this out.
Let's not all go out the left gate because a Lucio or a Farah can knock. There's a D.Va. There is definitely a D.Va. I can see the D.Va. I can see two D.Vas if I'm in the middle thing. And I see a Torb and a Soldier. And a Mei.
Yep.
That's Junkrat.
Oh, I got wrecked.
I killed Junkrat already.
It was Hanzo.
I'm just getting started. Audio Mei.
I killed Mei.
I got in a couple of whacks on her with my hammer too.
Where is everybody?
Somebody's behind us, watch out. Hanzo got me from behind. Nobody likes Zenyatta. Hold on. Well, not all of us are here. But I would rather we get a team up before we get back.
Well, I held the objective for a little while. You guys gotta.
Am I the only healer?
I'm Lucio.
Oh wait, yeah, that's right.
On my way.
Stay behind cover. Or
I have no idea where anybody is.
How did she kill me? Oh, it was Mei somehow who killed me.
Mei was killing me. I don't know how she killed you. Unless there are two Meis.
It was a lucky shot.
Bye, Sombra.
You don't know the best time to speed boost, just keep on healing.
I'm ready to use my ultimate.
Push in! Oh, I can't. Mei blocked me.
Damn it. I missed Mei.
I got Mei. I got Roadhog.
What?! No.
Take it. Are you trying to come in here? Back in. They're trying to kill me, watch out.
I am loving this.
I'm taking a point.
I'll kick you in the face. Eat that.
60 seconds remaining.
Let's get you here. Push it up.
Hey, way I could avoid that without, with her doing it right next to me.
I'm
just getting
started. I'm the only one left alive. They're gonna kill me. Yep. I was the only one left alive. Whoa! I have, holy crap, I have a... Wait, how do... Oh, wait, no, never mind. You're Lucio. That's, I was gonna say, why do I only have silver for healing? We're gonna need to push in. If you have your speed up, try to come back and get us and speed us up, because we're not gonna make it in time. Hit your E with your speed up and do it.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
I got hacked by some Malato. I died.
Got their mercy.
Muffin! What? Come here.
Your Anjo.
I killed like two of them, so you guys.
Oh, I died.
I killed two of them too.
Defeat.
Not necessarily. Just stay on the point if you can.
I died.
No, there's two other people still alive on the point. Uh oh. Don't let them die, don't let them die. Oh no.
You feel that?
Oh.
We lost.
Defeat.
Alright, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. Let's see who to...
Darn it.
Diva.
I went from 4 gold medals to only 1. That's odd.
I got no gold medals at all, so...
Hey, it's part of learning. I've been playing since Pong and frickin' Commodore 64 was a thing. Hey, there you go, you showed up. Great job. Great job. Yeah, we're up to 20 again. Yeah. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. Everybody,
yeah.
Thanks for watching. This is Fox Tenson, and we're playing with other people, and I think I get a loot box. So
I got a loot box, too.
Thanks for watching. You'll see me the next episode. Again, we're no experts. We're learning the game. Maybe someday we'll be experts, and you can watch us take on the world championship.
I got a rare cash and victory
maybe.
Pose for Diva.
I don't want to try hard that bad, but yeah. Thanks for watching, people.
Someone
thanks for listening.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
See y'all later.